touchdown.
Oh! Dude! Oh my god, no way! Lamar Miller. Deadeye! Okay. Oh my god, what a move!
Oh, baby. Oh, baby, just come sit down. I don't.
And hi again, everybody, alongside Lamar. My partner, Charles Davis.
Why is Hicks in there? He doesn't even have abilities.
We are going through our final run-throughs. Did we just switch teams? Tonight, we're going to get...
Stepping up, he's going to keep it. A short game. We're not fumbling. Seems like he just put a guy on a streak or an out.
Don't forget, he has Eric Dickerson on a back burner, right? Wasn't that who was in the top three?
That might have been some other... I don't know.
These short runs, they still pay dividends because they can take their toll on a defense and they can add up as the game goes along. You control the clock, you control the ball, and that way...
Dude, his Cunningham is fast. He will not get...
Okay, something's wrong there, because I hit R2 and nothing happened. I moved and nothing happened. I think there's like, I used to do this a couple years ago in Madden. Like, I didn't press anything, and then as soon as he hit me the ball, I would press it then.
The last run got a couple. Here's second and eight.
Jason, wild card.
What a juke! Wow!
That's good. It might fuck up the animation. He's gonna push that chaser. Pick the wrong hole, bitch. Or not get blocked.
He dove, and it just triggered you to get tackled.
Yep, he dove like 5 yards before me.
Anytime you call an inside running play, you just know there should be a lot of congestion there. You're counting on your offensive line to take control of the line of scrimmage.
Remember that play where you threw that out and it worked easy, where it had like three guys on the right?
Yeah.
I want you to run that after this.
We don't have that playbook anymore, remember? Look for that formation, though.
On second and 11 now, Jackson.
That's why I threw it to you instead of him, because I thought he might be able to block. Keyword might.
It's 3 versus 3. Have fun.
On third down, it's Lewis. And he will be knocked down hard, but he will have the first. They keep it on the ground. This time
follow use check.
I juked a guy, but then no one else slows down. There.
That was a successful juke, and yet you get tackled.
Or stretch. Can you stretch? Yeah, let's do that. Let's go Ogden.
They'll try to run for it. Lewis.
And that's a good one. There's
nowhere. Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. And following that punt, which turned out as well as it possibly could have, this offense has 99 yards to go to the
end. He gets a yard.
And
defense is
frothing at the mouth with a chance. I thought I ran real simple.
This man does not care about Cunningham fumbling. This is amazing.
That's also a safety as well. So either way you decide to go on offense, you've got to be careful.
And now he'll tuck it in.
Hicks was right there.
He'll wind up getting three on the keeper there, but it leads to a third down. They'd like to avoid punting from their own end zone, so they could use something here on third down. And he's going to lose yardage back to his own 1 yard line. A 3 yard loss. Fourth down now.
And on this play, the read for the quarterback was the defensive end, and he was totally focused on the quarterback. He should have given it off inside to the running back.
Thing.
Instead, he kept it and ended up taking a loss on the play.
And the kick's away as he angles this one for the sideline. And where will this be spotted? Game thus far, no score. Second quarter as they come up on first and 10.
Now he's gonna get push, man. All right, field goal range this time for sure. They're okay. They ran cover 2 invert. They've been running that a lot. Tremendous blocking by the interior of the offensive line. They didn't just one of my favorite formations out of this playbook. I love this formation. Gun bunch wide. I love it.
From the 34 now, here's first and 10.
But they're not adjusting. I mean, that's too... That is such a fuck-up.
Now it's Miller. A pickup of about 3 yards as he's taken down at the 31.
Buck slant show, too. That's a new play.
We'll try to have highlights and analysis of this first half, one that's featured no touchdowns.
Pinch is good.
On either side.
So his job's a little bit easier for this half.
Dude, you're right. He's so far away, and then he gets to the line of scrimmage.
And he goes down right there. No gain on the play, and it's going to bring up a third down.
It's like the when the ball snapped, he's a beeline to the thing while everyone else is going through their motions.
They need to get this to the 24 on third down. Now Jackson. They'll try and set up the screen. It's complete.
No way.
Room here to run.
Holy crap.
Into the end zone. Touchdown, Philadelphia.
Wow.
Christian McCaffrey.
I did not expect that being a house call on a screen. Okay, then.
Hey, a well-timed screen will fuck a defense up. I trust Ty Law.
Not at all, and let's face it, every facility we visit, everyone talks
human
about
joystick.
Down, how big that is. In this situation, they've had to punt it away twice, so they're furiously going over things on the sidelines. What do we need to do to pick up a first down and change our momentum?
If he would have gotten around Dawkins, that would have been so bad.
This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Now Sayers. And just no.
Oh, that's who it is. Gale Sayers. That's who his last guy is.
He can only get back to the line of scrimmage. Second and 10 coming up.
Thank God Aaron Donald's rocking the ball.
Looked like he was trying to bounce it outside, but no success.
Alright, this is like some kind of glitchy shit.
Just figure out where you're going.
When the ball snapped, Nick, I want you to move back.
You just have to take it to another spot. And trying to get it outside.
Go up, go up. Okay, okay, okay.
I would have picked that off 100%.
They try to throw on second down, but this one is incomplete.
So pistol. They've been playing sound. Anytime he's in the pistol, he does some bullshit and he goes up. Okay.
From creating a major dent on the scoreboard.
This formation, you better be ready for that read option.
For that game-changing play, you feel like it's coming. The first sack, the first turnover.
In a sense, they're playing old-school defense right now. The new-school defense is what you said, taking the ball away.
Accelerating, and off he goes. Touchdown, Carolina. Randall Cunningham, 47 yards. As they are now,
if we finish this game, I want to see a replay of that, because he was in a bubble.
Nearly 30 minutes of football, that touchdown puts us in a position where if they make the extra point,
and what's been an even first half, all tied up.
Yeah, still time to make something happen.
How?
Too. Couple completions, just bring them together, could get into field goal range. Let's see what happens.
That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down. A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11. They'll keep it on the ground again here. And he'll just keep two hands on the football as he'll be taken down after a short
right
kicker.
There.
After getting a chance to break our
we're
tie,
killing him.
We get a look at the first drive of quarter three.
And it's such a tone setter, isn't it? Because both sides try to seize momentum to begin the half. What do they have dialed up that'll give them an advantage to move the ball downfield?
Let's find out what they have dialed up. First
and 10. Fire zone bluff, man. They are living on these plays where it's like they blitz a linebacker. Like, it's actually shown
on
the play art.
First and 10.
I thought you were going to be able to get around him. I'm not sure how he got you.
On second down, it's Miller. And this winds up a pickup of two. Maybe
Stephon
two
Gilmore
and a half,
is slow as mud.
39.
That's a really good job right there. Just kept
stringing. Literally the slowest corner you can get for that rating.
Really good fundamental.
This is what 92 speed.
Hey, this might be that play we got that easy first down on, but I can't have Bolden on the inside guy. It has to be Waller.
The Panthers turn to their nickel.
This was fine. Looks like it. Yeah, it's close. Yeah.
He's gonna have a guy covering that out.
From the gun, it's Jackson. That complete to Lamar Miller.
Do we go for this?
Won't do it. He needed to get to the 40.
Let's go, baby. 1v1. Let's go, baby.
They'll try and pick it up with Lewis.
That almost might have been a house call, as weird as that sounds.
Are you serious? Heck? What is up with their safeties? He's killing us.
It's a gain of 13 and a first down for Philadelphia.
They shot the wrong gap, recovered, and ran me down and hit stick me. And then the automatic hit stick. Hey, kudos to Miller for not fumbling. I didn't use it. That's why I fucking juked, because it was just one person and he came over off the fucking screen.
The juke, at least. Lord. Nice. All right. One more snap in the fourth quarter.
No stupid shit. No stupid shit, EA.
A first down carry now for Miller.
What? That was a house call.
15 he goes. 12 yards is the pickup. Good for an Eagle first down. Now they'll run with Lewis.
Bang. You just scared the crap out of me.
He thought he fumbled.
I thought you didn't get into the end zone.
Gonzalez,
that's why I've stopped doing it. I'm not risking that.
Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offensive tumble.
Clowny, you're a fucker.
Now Cunningham has the ball knocked down.
Finally! Clowny! Let's go!
Clowny, you had me bamboozled. You're like, I'm gonna let him think he got past me, and then BAM! It's like, you guys distract him, I'll hit him.
You juked out a lot. You juked out Walter Jones.
They were in the exact situation, but their first play led to a fumble that was returned for six.
Yeah, you definitely have to have the short memory to play in the NFL. You gotta remember
Fletcher.
You shouldn't have been able to do that with Fletcher Cox.
Because then you will repeat it, and that's what you don't want to do.
A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion.
Honestly, they can go down and score a touchdown, and I the fear of God has left. Check this stupid shit out. You'll see. Because if he runs left, he's going to have a bad motherfucker coming at him.
Nowhere to escape, and he goes down.
Clowny. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, I'm just going to do attempt 2, pull my routes out like that.
And now he comes up with the sack here. No doubt about it, he's having himself a game.
On third down. Cunningham escaping the pressure right. He may try and run for this.
Ty Law, holy crap.
Down, but able to slip across the 35. Good coverage downfield led to him taking off, picking up the first down on a 13-yard run. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Operating from the gun, Cunningham.
Penalty? No.
Incomplete.
No grounding call there. He had a receiver near the right sideline. It was pretty.
All right,
clear
so
there.
I just showed him Tampa 2 twice. Let's see if he goes into that pistol, because I believe that's what he should do.
That was gonna be grounding, but
pistol bunch, tight end. Okay, so here's what we're going to do.
Is that why you threw your play sheet down? Is that why you did it? Was that the flag?
You can't be giving me up. I got issues it. Up here in the booth.
Come on.
A play fake. Now Cunningham. Rush coming in.
Oh my gosh.
Well, they go play fake. The problem is nobody was faked out.
Look at Nick. I just scream around. Ready? Bam!
Grandma was had it too, like on the QB contain. Wow.
The Panthers on third down. They've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This will be 3rd and 19. Cunningham. Going for the deep ball.
It's your pick.
This is caught inside the 15.
That just gave it to him.
And Tennessee search for a late score.
Good.
And they'll go backwards here, losing yardage to the 14. A good response by the defense, sending them backwards after that huge gain last play. Now Cunningham, flushed out, and a big
wow!
He's taken down.
Shazier's making up for that one game he really failed at.
Time, the first round pick of 2014.
Brandon, that's just football 101. If you're out of the pocket, you've got to
yeah, I'm staying on a deep guy, situation. No doubt about it.
Take a sack in a two-minute drill.
And this is intercepted, and that should do it.
Patrick Willis picked covering
Patrick
Kittle.
Willis, and his guys are going to take over at the 20.
Could have had our shutout.
They start the drive on the ground with Lewis.
I'm fine with that.
He's upended after a gain of four.
Check, check.
Clowny though, man. Whew.
Clowny came out of nowhere and then went how? I see what you're gonna do, dude. I see.
Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out.
I see what you're gonna do. Well, that's cool if someone blocked the guy who's man. You know, you ID the mic and then they're like,
to throw is Jackson.
Yeah, you got stuck. Oh,
well. Well, we're not playing 3 yards in a cloud of dust football anymore.
I think he's gonna run. I think he's gonna keep.
Yeah, and unfortunately for them, the only thing that matters is part
two. Oh my goodness. Clowny got through and it was game over.
Drop him as that clock continues to run.
Doesn't he have an extra X factor now because of that thing, an extra ability?
Yeah, I took him force off and I put power move.
Stepping up, he'll try and run. Keeper, Hicks. That's gonna leave him with a third down.
Hicks is good.
The start to the drive they were looking for. That run doesn't do much at all.
No, not at all, and it leaves them with third and long. And you know, this is the time of game where these drives really, really start to matter. They've got to make some moves.
On third down. Allen.
Wow,
oh, man, you guys are taking the dumbest plays to fucking run.
Into a wall right around the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain there, and it leads to a fourth down. And they're indeed going to go for it.
I think I'm going to sack him on this play, right?
So trailing here in the last quarter. Let's see how this plays out. On fourth down, Cunningham. Being chased out.
I did sack him.
Now a desperation throw.
But I picked him up instead.
And that should do it. Picked up by the
Jordan Hicks!
It's a victory for Philadelphia, and it was their defense that really made the
Clowny, two tackles, two sacks, one touchdown. Oh my God.
Yeah, think about the team that just got vanquished. They did score in the second quarter. Do you think they thought at
I'm not the one that fucking got cocky after a fucking bullshit touchdown, and then that's what pissed me off. I was like, all right, you're not getting a fucking first down rest of the game then, huh?
Can I admit something right now? This playbook, with the lineman that we have and the running back thing that we have, when I switch back to this Broncos playbook, we got our run game back just like we had in that Super Bowl run. It is a replay.
Alright, so he stumbles, gets tackled, stumbles again, so he got tackled by Brandon Graham on that play, Fletcher Cox, Patrick Willis, and Hicks. The minimum tackle on them is like 98. Brandon Graham's the best tackler on the line, Fletcher's Fletcher, Shazier, Nick, he broke Brandon Graham, Fletcher, Patrick Willis, Shazier, and Jordan Hicks on that play.